Okay, before we get into this video, I just want to explain that I have been procrastinating editing this video to the point where this video, like all the footage and like this college tour, was literally last summer. So close to a year ago. And let me just explain myself. I had a time where I just edited like half of it. I edited like a good bit of it, like half of like the whole day pretty much, and then I was like about to get started on the other half. I told myself, I was like, this is just enough for me to do for today. I'm going to pull it off till tomorrow. So tomorrow comes and I ended up not doing it, and I ended up not doing it for months. And then when I actually got back into it, I stopped again. I went to go back after like months and months later then, and all the footage is gone. The whole video on my editing system, it was just gone. So I'm now taking the time to just get it all done and upload it. And it's crazy. This was like close to a year ago. Like, this was before senior year, and I just graduated a week ago. That goes to show this video is very, very late. And I've already made my college decision. I'm just like, I just want to get it done. So that way, like, all the footage is just not sitting there, just, you know, taking up space. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. It was a really fun day. And I'm glad that I did film the whole entire day, because then it just brings back a lot of memories. So, of like good times with good people, and it's just like, it makes me so happy. So yeah, let's get started.
What's up, you guys? So it is currently 4:52 in the morning. I am heading over to my program's HQ because today we're gonna be going on 3 college tours, which I'm really excited about. I'm gonna be around
at the next stop sign, turn left.
I'm gonna be around great people. I love my program leaders and, you know, all the scholars. So the 3 colleges we'll be visiting are Maryland, Towson, and George Washington. So I'm making my way there, and then once we get there, we're gonna be boarding the bus. It's really exciting. It's right in the city too, so I just wanna focus on driving for a little, so I'll get back to you guys. Board.
You excited?
I'm so hyped.
What are we doing?
We're boarding, boss.
We're boarding.
Stay in your seats while this bus is in motion. There is a restroom if you have to go. But if you have to go, the sign says everyone must sit. Gentlemen, you don't have to sit unless you have bad aim. That bad aim, you sit your asses down. Ladies, y'all not perfect either, but I'm just gonna leave that alone. Well, my name is Lem. I'm your driver for the day. Love you, bye.
Yay! Getting comfy on the bus.
Leah? Lisa?
Here. So we're 2 minutes away from Towson.
Alright guys, we're leaving. I got a shirt.
Okay, so we're leaving Towson. I just got a shirt. It's $25.
We have Maryland next. Okay guys, so we got a surprise to Howard, and now we're just
we love it here
getting we're looking at the apparel shop.
Oh my gosh,
so yeah. So we actually cannot even like go visit the school. We're just in the apparel shop.
Clearance, that's where we're headed.
We're going we're going to clearance.
Starbucks.
We need
that coffee.
Wait,
right here.
Oh shoot.
Starbs.
I'm waiting on one. Oh, here's one. Thank you. Hey. We just got done with our tour. What do you think?
We love WU.
I don't though.
Yeah, we don't love the residence halls.
Yeah,
we don't love them trying to control us.
We don't love that, but we're gonna get a group photo now. Alright guys, we just got done with our GW tour. To be honest, not the school for me, but you know what? It's okay, I'm thankful for the opportunity. But I just gotta this championship. I love the color. So we're done with colleges. We're gonna see what we're gonna do next. So we're actually about to do an activity, but we don't know. So it's gonna be a surprise. Okay, so we're about to find out. Audiences created by artists, powered by technology. That was a really cool experience. Now we're gonna get dinner. The vlog, you know, just eating.